Okay, before you start filming video content, you'll need to set up your YouTube channel. This can get a bit complicated, as you probably know, guys, that YouTube is owned by Google. So, as a result, when you sign up for a Gmail account, you automatically gain access to a YouTube account, a Google Plus account, a Google Drive, at saka marami pang iba. Depending on your business, you may not want to tie your email to your business YouTube channel, especially if you need to share access to the account with a team members or an agency partner. So I suggest that you create a common email account that can be used by multiple people. So to get started, just visit google.com and then click sign in the upper right hand corner. So next, you'll see an option pop up on the create an account for yourself or to manage your business. So since your YouTube account will be for your business, so we need to choose to manage my business. And then, to officially create your Google account, enter your name, last name, your username, your password, before clicking the next button at the lower part. Then, enter your mobile phone number, yung active na mobile phone number, kasi magte-text sa'yo si Google ng verification code. So, after entering, click next. Okay, once nag-send up po si Google sa'yo ng verification code, you need to verify your phone number. Just enter the verification code sent to you in the enter verification code box and then click verify. After that, you'll be given an option to put your email address, your month of your birth date, and your gender, and then click next. Okay? In this portion, guys, you can skip the process. Just click the skip button. Okay? And lastly, agree to Google's privacy policy and terms of service. Okay, just click the agree button. So, ayun guys, meron na po kayo Google account.
So guys, kung meron na kayong Gmail account at gusto nyo na ito na lang po ang gamitin nyo para sa paggawa ng YouTube channel nyo, okay, you can skip the step 1. And now, let's proceed to the next process.
So, ang susunod natin gagawin is, gagawa na tayo ng YouTube account natin para sa business. Because you're almost ready to publish some awesome video content. But, we're not done quite yet. You now need to set up a YouTube brand account. A brand account, guys, will allow users to manage, edit information, and create a more holistic online presence. So, kung sakaling nalaki na yung business nyo, mas maganda na gagawa muna kayo ng brand account ngayon compared to your personal account. Okay? Get started, visit youtube.com. Just in case, guys, may iba kasi in cases na pag na-visit kayo ng YouTube tapos nakalagi na kayo sa Gmail account or sa Google, na po, automatic na po na mag-login kayo sa YouTube account or sa YouTube channel. And just in case na hindi siya nag-automatic sign in, okay, pagpunta nyo sa YouTube, click nyo lang po itong sign in button. And then enter your Gmail credentials, your username, and password. After that, okay, once nakapag-enter na po kayo, click nyo po yung profile picture nyo sa upper right-hand corner. Okay. Note that you're probably already logged into your new Google account. And then, you'll see the option to create a channel right away. After nyo maklik to guys yung your channel, ito na siya. Do not enter your name and click on create channel. Okay, don't do that guys because you are going to create a YouTube brand account, not a personal account. Instead, click on use a business or other name at the bottom. This one. Click niyo po to. And then, now you should be prompted to create a brand account. So your screen must be looked like this. Enter your brand account name and press create. You can always update or change your channel name before your account settings. So don't worry if you aren't 100% sure about your selected brand name. Okay? You will change it later. And then, the next thing that we are going to do is to customize your YouTube channel. So let's start. Okay, start by adding a channel or a channel art. So kung pupunta kayo dun sa start, guys, you know, just to click this customize channel and then dito kayo pupunta. Magda-dire kayo dito. So to change your profile icon or profile picture, click this one in my pencil. Okay, and then for the channel art, click add channel art. This will be the first part of your YouTube account that users see when visiting. So be sure to use images that are easily recognizable and consistent with your overall branding. After you upload your channel icon and art, add a channel description. Wait lang guys, bago natin i-customize overall yung YouTube channel nyo, you might be click the settings over here under your YouTube channel art and see if the customized layout of your channel is enabled, okay? If not, you have to enable the channel niya yung overall functionality niya. And then, so here we go. So, pag natapos na po kayo mag-upload ng channel icon and channel art, so dito naman tayo sa about section ng YouTube channel natin, where we are going to add channel description, what's your channel all about, business email, kung may email po kayo, or kahit yung personal email nyo, kung wala kayong business email, like Gmail lang po, or Yahoo mail, pwede nyo po ilagay dito. Okay, pero kung meron kayong business email, mas mag-contact yun just in case. And don't forget to choose your location, which is Philippines, of course. Tapos yung sa links, dito guys, at least meron kayong 5 links sa social media nyo. So I advise, unahin nyo po yung, kung meron kayong opt-in page, yun po yung pinakauna, kasunod yung Facebook, Instagram. And direct kayo na po yung bahala kung ano yung ilalagay nyo ng mga social links. Okay?
Congratulations! Now that you have your YouTube channel set up properly for your business, you can now start uploading videos on it. Hey guys, if you learned something from this video and nakagawa kayo ng sarili ng YouTube channel by following this step-by-step process from this tutorial, don't forget to comment your YouTube channel below. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and share this video to your friends. If you know someone or nakakilala kayo na business owner or entrepreneur na gusto mag-start ng YouTube channel for their business, just share this video. At saka guys, kung gusto niyo pa ng maraming video tutorials gaya nito, don't forget to subscribe in my YouTube channel. Just hit the subscribe button and the bell notification para makareceive kayo ng updates once may panibago akong upload. And in my next video, I will show you on how to brand your YouTube channel. So, let's go to my next video and see you there.